I think about love, it's, I think we, in our society these days, so much is based on your appearance and the way people look. And I think really you have to get past that and really look deeper and look to see the heart of the person and the matter before you fall in love. Don't fall in love with an image.